The eighth hole at the Redcliffe Golf Club is a par 4 319 metre hole. A straight tee shot to the corner is required here and a short iron will follow. The green is narrow and elongated. Any pin on the right hand side requires pinpoint accuracy for the second shot. Now just behind the eighth green, you're gonna find a beautiful home, number 9 Frost Street in Clontarf. Why don't you go and check it out and I'll meet you later at the eighth green.